Hello. We have furries. We have little raccoon furries. Hi, how you doing? Well, these ones are all mamas. I'm hoping that some babies will wander out. But we have little furries. Looks like they have been enjoying the big purple bucket. Yep, there he goes, right into it. Where she goes. Water sports. Let's go up and take a look at the ones on the gazebo. There. Hi, guys. Those three look nice and relaxed. I have to admit, I'm hoping for babies. Oh, you are a cute bunch. Yes, you are. Water sports. Oh, yes. I think those two like each other. Now we have four up on the deck. Our four, lazing around. Thank you. on the deck. Oh, you are so cute. Yeah, I think that little one was a lone male that's been wandering around. And Big Mama just kind of gave him the bum's rush. I wish the babies had come out and play. I'd love to see them again. I know they're out there someplace. You guys are so cute. Yes, peekaboo. Relaxing around the dinner dish. Looks like fun to me. door, that train is not coming into my backyard. It's noisy, but that's about it. Oh, hello, little opossum. Hello, little opossum. Hi. Well, it's nice to see you again tonight. Yes. Yes. It's very nice to see you. I love it when you and your little opossum friends show up. You're such a little thing. Yes, you are very cute. You with your little black ears. Don't you run that opossum off, you little raccoon. Yeah, there's plenty of sunflower seeds there for both of you. Come on, you guys. No squabbling. There's enough food out there for everybody. There's a raccoon on top of my shed. Can't see it from the camera angle, but you know, it's a little dark up there. Anyway, climbed up the tree and down on top of my shed. Okay, I'm gonna move this up and get a picture of these guys up here again. That is a relaxed mama raccoon. There's a raccoon up on top of my shed having a wrestling match with a tree branch. I'm not sure who's winning. That was amusing. Get back down to here. There we go. One in the tub. And my little opossum. Now he's climbing down the side of the shed. Hello, little opossum. Yep, raccoon made it down the side of the shed. That was amusing. At a very bad angle for me to get a picture of it, but it was very amusing. Thank you. Oh, leave the opossum alone, you silly old raccoon. Don't try to get friendly with the opossum. Hello, cutie. I'm going to stop this and then and come back to it in a little while, and hopefully there will be some babies. Like, subscribe, and share.